Hi, I'm Shubham, an undergrad student at IIIT Ranchi, India. My major is in computer science and technology. I have been practicing and helping other students learn cloud computing for more than 8 years. I have helped my institute set up the server and website on AWS cloud platform. I, along with the administration, helped the institute get registered on the AWS Educate cloud platform, so that students get benefited from it. Actually, a student used to get $100 credit if the institute is already registered on AWS Educate platform. At present, more than 50 students have registered themselves on the AWS Educate platform in our institute and are working and learning AWS. I want to represent AWS Educate on our campus because, being a developer myself, I realized that AWS provides a tons of tools to work smoothly, which perhaps would have been difficult to accomplish. AWS is easy to learn, and as compared to other cloud providers, AWS is leading cloud provider, covering more than 60% of the market share alone. The benefits that I expect from AWS and from this program is to get exposure to great resources and learning. I might get a chance to attend AWS summits physically, get in touch with the best cloud practitioners. This is more than enough for my expectations. I have been organizing workshops and hackathons in our college. Some videos I have already posted on YouTube channels. At present, I am making short tutorials on how to get started with AWS and learning different AWS services like AWS Lambda functions, API gateway, VPCs, EC2 instance, how to get started by hosting website on S3 bucket. First ever blog that I have written was on AWS infrastructure as code. That was my first blog on Medium. Thank you.